sounds like a drum roll. Oh. Oh my goodness me. Whoa, whoa. Oh, those are just good hook. Are you what I think you are? I know what you are. You are amongst a school of probably hundreds, I mean hundreds, of walleyes sitting on that break from 5 feet to 8. Look at that. That is the bread and butter fish of Ontario right there. Beautiful, large walleyes. And when you do this, you come back year after year to Ontario and keep catching, having shore lunch, releasing, but that's the deal. Respect the fishery, and then you can keep doing this. Cast. You just wait. Pay attention, because a lot of times, if they're stacked, they'll eat on the drop. Then I engage, and slow retrieve up that slope. Comes up from 8 feet to 5. And some of my better fish have hit right there. Oh my goodness. Look at them. Look at them. Like this is, I don't know what to say, man. I'm at a loss for words. I'm a loss for words. I got pliers right here. So I got the barbless hooks. So you can just take it, turn it. Don't hurt the fish. Look at the fish. Let the fish go. Fix my bait, and I'm gonna see on how many casts in a row this can happen. Like a sagami. Right back on the same break. Right there. That's about 8. Letting it sink. There's another one right there. Oh, missed him. They are just pushed up with that wind coming this way. There's another one. Place on earth where you can catch walleyes like that. Think about it. I think he pulled my pants down a little bit. No, he ate it. Next bait.